attorney Bonnie Willis has announced a massive indictment.